to welcome everyone to Philadelphia. It was about 4 months ago, the great city of Philadelphia hosted the NFL draft. About 250,000 people, a quarter of a million people, jammed the parkway just to watch the NFL draft, and the largest viewing audience in history watched the NFL draft on television. I think of where we are 4 months later. Tomorrow night, this arena will be jammed with 15 to 16,000 screaming fans. It'll be packed with people that love arena football. It'll be one of the largest audience an arena football league game will ever have seen. On Twitter, millions of people every week watch arena football on Twitter, folks. Not only around this country, but around the world. So tonight, we're going to talk about what it's going to be like tomorrow night when you guys take the field. It's really going to be a tipping point for the arena football league and for you young men that play the game with such great intensity. That's what's exciting. This place will be rocking. A TV audience will be rocking. And you will raise the exposure of the arena football league. And what excites me, the two teams that are here, congratulations to Tampa, congratulations to Philadelphia. But you're here for a reason, the two best teams in the league. Also, the leadership that your teams get. I know our group, Clint Dozell, Phil Bogle, our ownership group, the people that we have already down there in the front row, and Coach James and Derek, the great job that you do in Tampa. And we have a pretty simple way of saying things. I know in Philadelphia, and I've known Derek long enough to know how to move fields and how to run a football team. Just do the right thing. Just do the right thing, and you'll be successful. Just do the right thing. Tampa, you guys have done the right thing. Philadelphia, you guys have done the right thing. That's why we're here. That's why we're here right now. Showcase the Arena Football League and showcase you. Now, what really excites me, you probably don't know who the whack job is anyone watching me on TV. I get all excited about the game of football. And I love the guys that play the game. And vicariously, I still live through you guys, even though I haven't thrown a meaningful pass in 25 years. I live through you guys that play the game. And I know some of you guys, I'll be sitting there tomorrow night, look up and bust my stones. That's okay. I love it. That's what it's all about. It's about the players. I can talk about our coaches and our administrators. The game is about the players. I did it for 17 years in the National Football League, and I understand what the game is about. It's about you guys. Enjoy playing the game. It doesn't last a lifetime. Enjoy playing the game. Give it your best shot every time you go out there. Good things are on the horizon for the Arena Football League. Commissioner Butero was up here a moment ago. There are a lot of good things going on. I'm not privileged to give that information out right now because those cameras are on. But there are a lot of good things happening this week that we're all going to be very proud of down the road. So in wrapping this up, I just want to say thank you to the Tampa Storm and their organization. A very special thanks to my partners, our coaching staff, our players, and our organization. They do the right thing. That's why we're here. And the team that plays better tomorrow night will be the world champion of Arena Bowl 30. Congratulations, everyone, and let's have some fun tomorrow night.